Breaking news in Lafayette. Police say they've arrested a teenager in a deadly double overnight shooting. Police say the victims are both male, though they're not giving ages or names. It happened near 16th and Hart, north side of Lafayette. Police say they arrested a 17-year-old at the scene for robbery and murder.